Ugh! We shouldn't submit to PKs without a fight. What happened in the bazaar sets the right example. They're long. So,
did you hear?
Like I heard.
10 years.
There was one.
In 10 years?
If I'm selling it, you can buy it. You're a mind reader, baby cakes. Let me take that off your hands. And here was I worried about running out. Always good to have extra. No such thing as too much, right, honey? Baby, I totally needed that. Come back for another round of shopping.
Sick of it all. I just might take the
Look around. Take your time.
This will bring trouble for sure.
Whew. Will you look at that? You sure can rely on that. I can see you know your shit. I'll be here for you if you need anything else.
I tried. At least you'd have a future with them. Anyway, I got a line for yourself. Forget I said that.
PKs were supposed to protect us. What now? Fucking them.
Great. We have to tell our kids the food tonight. Again.
See the electricity turn back on.
Oh.
Yes, Jay's crate, I guess. Code. Jay, you there?
Did you get it?
But I got more code.
Yeah, that's it. See you in the fish eye.
Thank you. August 8th, 2024. GRE report on the state of the epidemic. Uncontrolled rioting grips the city. Last month, an angry mob raided a supply ship moored at the wharf, damaging it. Soldiers panicked and threw crates of ammo overboard to prevent them from being seized by the angry mob. Thank God they kept safe the medical supplies we need to increase antizen production. But let us not forget, antizen is not a cure. It merely inhibits the virus. Immigrants deemed useful are being granted entry to the city. This selection process has sparked even more outrage and further violence.
Katsumi, did you allow treatment of wounded rioters at your central loop clinic?
General Pratt, these people require medical attention. Doctors take an oath.
For fuck's sake! Your clinic is now the epicenter of a THV outbreak! 4 doctors have tested positive!
What? Oh, God!
The clinic is to be isolated immediately, a quarantine zone established. If not, the virus will spread like wildfire. We're shutting down the VNC tower transmitter. If the only way to stop the riots is to block all communications and confine them to their homes, so be it. Proud of yourself, Katsumi!
Jay, who's Tackhead? And how do these codes get us guns?
The GRE hid the firearms and the ammo. But this secret cache was always meant to be temporary. They encoded the cache's location and broke the code into pieces. Each team leader on the task force took a piece. When conditions were more favorable, they'd return, retrieve the guns, and ship them out. Conditions never became more favorable. The task force disintegrated. Now, to find the firearms, we must reassemble the code.
And Tackhead?
Wannabe warlord. Rule number one with guns. Keep them away from warlords.
All right. Let's get the codes.
I'm working on a lead in a military zone at Muddy Ground. I need you to go talk to some people. Delta. Piece of work. Has a code. Maybe persuaded to sell it. Maybe. You should find her at the windmill camp at the Trinity in Old Villador. Then, Gatsby has what we need. Office tower, downtown. There. Gatsby. Maybe he's all right, maybe he isn't. Be careful. Don't tell either of them what the codes are for, and don't mention my name. Got it?
Hey, Tackhead?
Stay the fuck away from that guy, and hope the fuck he stays away from you. Off you go, then. Aiden.
Yeah?
Good luck.
See the carnage hall, carnage!